हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू क्लास। टुडे वी आर हियर विथ आवर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 11, माय नीड क्लोथिंग्स। सो व्हाई डू वी वेयर क्लोथ्स? वी वेयर क्लोथ्स बिकॉज इट प्रोटेक्ट अस। ओके, वी वेयर क्लोथ्स बिकॉज इट प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम हीट, कोल्ड एंड रेन। ओके, लाइक इन समर सीजन वी वेयर लाइट कॉटन क्लोथ्स। Okay, in winter season we wear woolen clothes to protect ourselves from the cold. In rainy season we wear raincoats, no? So to protect ourselves from the rain. So that is why we need clothes. Okay, in this chapter we'll come to know more about this. Let's go. So dear students, let's discuss about the clothes worn in summer. We wear cotton clothes in summer. Cotton clothes are light. They keep our body cool. We also wear linen clothes in summer. Cotton and linen are fibers. We get cotton from cotton plants and we get linen from flax plants. Linen and cotton are spun into threads. The threads are woven into the cloth in mills. Cloth is also woven by hand on a loom. Now let's discuss about the clothes worn in winter. We wear woolen clothes in winter. They keep our body warm. We get wool from the fleece of the sheep. Fleece is the coat of wool on a sheep's body. Fleece is sheared from the body of the animal by a sharp tool. It is washed and made into wool. Wool is spun into threads. We can knit woolen garments from these woolen threads. You must have been seen knitting woolen clothes with their hand. Machines in factories are also used to knit garments. We also wear clothes made of silk. Silk clothes are worn on festive occasions and during cool climates. We get silk from silkworms. Silk is a soft and shiny fiber. Now let's talk about clothes worn in rain. We wear clothes made of plastic or rubber during the rainy season. They protect us from water and keep us dry, as water cannot pass through plastic and rubber. Now let's discuss about uniform. Students wear their school uniform. Different schools have different uniforms. Working people also wear uniforms. Their uniform gives them an identity, like nurses. Nurses work in hospital or clinic. They look after sick and injured people. Their uniform helps patients to identify them. Lawyers also wear uniforms. Lawyers are advisors on legal matters. They represent clients in courts. Soldiers who serve the army to defend the nation wear uniform. Policemen who maintain law and order to prevent crimes also wear uniform. Astronauts wear their uniform when they go to the moon or in space. Their uniform help them to breathe and move around on the moon. We should take care of our clothes. Our clothes will last longer if they are washed and kept properly. We wear different types of clothes in different seasons. For instance, summer clothes are different from winter clothes and therefore need to be washed and stored differently than winter clothes. Clothes should be stored properly, so we can use them again in the next season. Clothes needs to be neatly folded and stacked in the closest or trunks. So hope you understood well, students. Thank you very much.